How to add actions to a Tableau dashboard. I have a dashboard built with two sheets, a map and a scatter plot. Let's add our first action by clicking on the map and selecting the filter, use as filter button on the top. When I click that button, the map now becomes clickable and has an action associated with it. If I click on one county, you can see that the one county is shown in my scatter plot below. If I click on multiple counties, all of those counties are now shown. Let's clear that out. When you click this button, an action is generated under Dashboard, Actions. We're going to click this sheet. You want to see the actions that are only on this sheet. And you see that a filter action was generated. I'm going to double click that and edit. Here's how you read this box. So you're going to start on the right, you're going to run the action on select when obesity map is selected, and you want it to affect everything on the dashboard. You can also set it as menu or hover. The bottom right tells you what happens when you will clear the selection. So when I click a county and then unclick it, it will show all values. I'm going to make a couple changes to show you the differences. I'm going to change it to menu, and I want to keep filtered values afterwards. Let's click OK, and OK again. Now when I click on a county, nothing happens until I select the hyperlink. The hyperlink is simply the title of the action. So when I click filter, it filters down to that one row. And when I unclick, I now have nothing clicked on the map. It now defaults to only that mark, and it did not go back to all. Let's go back into my action. Affect this sheet. Let's double click this filter. Let's just rename this to action. This time I want to set it to hover, and I want it to exclude all values when unselected. I'm going to click OK, and OK again. Now when I hover over a mark, you'll see the scatter plot is being adjusted as I hover over different marks. And when I unhover, I have nothing. I've excluded all values. One other option on filters, actions, we go to dashboard actions for this sheet. Double click on action. When you set a filter by default, it sends all dimensions. So it takes all of dimensions in the first sheet and passes that as a filter onto the second sheet. You can also do selected fields. So what if I only want state to be passed? Just change this to select and show all values. Click OK and OK again. If I click on any county in Alaska, all of the counties are showing in Alaska. It did not filter to only the state, the county. It filtered to only the state, which was Alaska. If I change to Florida, now these dots are part of only Florida. One thing you can do to see which dimensions are being passed as an action is navigate to the sheet and you see an action. You can see that my action is set as state equals Florida. Let's go back to my map, uncheck my map, and go back to the sheet, and you'll see the action has no selection. Action is still state, but it has no selection. Hope that helps.